आई एम सीएच पवन कुमार, स्टूडेंट ऑफ बीए फर्स्ट ईयर ऑफ गवर्नमेंट डिग्री कॉलेज बेलमपल्ली। द टॉपिक सिलेक्टेड फॉर जिज्ञासा इज ग्रामर ग्लैमर। द स्टूडेंट्स ऑफ गवर्नमेंट कॉलेजेस हैव प्रॉब्लम्स इन इंग्लिश वोकैबुलरी। दे फियर यूजिंग इंग्लिश विद देयर डेली एक्टिविटीज। टू कम आउट ऑफ दिस डिफिकल्टी वी अंडर द सुपरविजन ऑफ एन जैंसी मैम एंड असिस्टेड बाय मिस रजिता मैम हैव रिजॉल्व्ड टू प्रेजेंट दिस टॉपिक। As a sample, we have identified certain areas of communications, right, such as railway station, bank, and restaurants. We visit these places frequently. English is one of the prominent languages used in communication around the globe. In today's world, it is vital to have proficiency in a language as such. One important thing that strikes when we get into learning English is grammar. It is someone's charm, while it is someone else's nightmare. Anyway, to make it easy to understand such topics through easily understandable demonstrative method is what we are going to talk about. Students are habituated to the conventional methods of learning grammar, but there is a need for the teacher to teach in a more effective way so that each and every student can hold their memories, interpret and apply what they are being taught is important. To develop such interest in students, creative, innovative and more playful approach toward concept is required, which is demonstrated in the project.
To enrich the understanding of grammar, to teach pronouns, objectives and modal verbs in an innovative method. Grammar is still a hard knock to cracks of most of the students.
We have approached the respected principal of St. Mary's High School, Bellampally, and got permission for a session of 10th class students. We demonstrated our topic with chart model and a PowerPoint presentation that consists of the following subtopics: pronouns, adjectives and the link between them, adjectives and pronouns that are quite similar, the final cherry on top, modal verbs, type of modal verbs. We have taken the help of the charts and shown the same concepts in the PPT as well and explained them in detail to them. We have also interacted with every individual to assess if he or she was listening or not, and most of them responded quite well. We asked different questions to the student and all of them were able to answer most of the questions. Some of them were even opined that they were able to understand the topic better than before.
This demonstration was performed and aimed at knowing the understanding ability of students through conventional teaching methods versus creative, innovative and native teaching methods. The results from the questionnaire show significant development in understanding and application of knowledge in various aspects like answering speed and ability, and the students' interest in doing this. English as a language isn't any big boulder to stop us, but playful learning makes journey easy. I sincerely thank my supervisors for guiding me throughout the project and encouraging me in carrying it out. I also thank for the supportive collective efforts taken by my lecturers for their immense involvement and support. And I specially thank respected principal sir for permitting and motivating me to complete the project successfully.